Did it, Jay?
I need to make all these posts and all that stuff, but let's go. Alright, so now we're gonna head back upstairs to the main room. Class A. This is where we're supposed to hide at, right? Let me check my dashboard. Make sure this video is running. Yep. Here we go.
Then. Hey.
Interesting.
No.
Be better. That's what she's trying to say. Yeah, I want to talk, motherfucker. Hold on. Let me beat up these chairs and stuff first. What? Not a single one is coughing up the Monokuma coins today? I don't like that. Alright.
You know? Right?
No.
Huh?
What you mean, bud?
I'm...
Oh, just because you didn't want to be it?
When we caught him, I can still see it even now. He stared at me like he hated me more than anything else in the world. Later, I heard that he murdered the victim to get revenge for his family. The victim was abusive. They drove the culprit's relative to suicide. People told me the culprit was right to do what he did. The victim deserved it. But I led the police right to him. Of course he hated me.
That's not true.
You're right. I'm...
Never saw it coming. Oh, man.
I'm Kaede.
I wish there was a piano here. I would play you a song to help you cheer up. A pretty song to play for you. Oh, like Clair de Lune by Debussy.
The only Debussy he want is Debussy.
Reflection on water.
Oh man.
You noticed, huh? Yeah. I'm shaking too. But I'd be a mess if you weren't here. I wouldn't have been able to do anything. I would have been so lost. I'm glad you're here with me, Shuichi. With you by my side, I feel like I can stand up to anything. You give me the courage I need to take on the mastermind. So please, be more confident. I believe in you, so you should definitely believe in yourself.
Okay, I'll try.
Believe!
I don't know if I can, but I'll try.
Yep, that's a promise.
Change the subject.
Yeah, that's right.
Huh?
Huh?
Yeah, take that hat off. Show that bald head.
You know?
Where? I thought you were concentrating on the piano.
Right?
Wait for the moment to arrive. Yeah. All right, here we go. Oh, somebody died.
Huh?
Could it be?
Kaito, Gonta, Maki, Tenko, Angie, Himiko, and Rantaro, too?
Somebody's missing, though.
Why?
Now they're going to the library. Guess we'll find out.
No. No.
Huh?
All right.
Hey, good luck with that.
No.
Uh-oh. Hey, be careful, Shuichi. Chill out. Oh, jeez. What? Nervousness.
Okay.
Good question.
That's true. Wait for me.
Go. Tension.
All right.
Good luck. Item.
Got it.
Right. Huh?
You don't have time for this.
Yeah.
Why are you saying that?
Okay.
Are you serious?
Sneak attack.
All right.
They hit him with the Aikido. Door closed. Well, you got a picture, right?
Hmm.
You probably went to the door. Bop, somebody died. Oh, it's Rantaro. He knew too much.
Rentaro?
What in the world? What the hell's going on? What happened?
What do you think is wrong with him? He dead.
Huh?
Why you seem so unshocked?
But how?
It's no use. No way.
Are you serious?
Nope. Somebody got a free escape.
Well, huh? What? I don't get it.
That's true.
Nope. There it is.
A body has been discovered. Everyone, please gather in the library.
My man sipping on some champagne.
That's wrong.
Hey,
the ultimate who cares? Huh?
No.
Huh?
The who escaped through the library.
No.
Because he wasn't.
It's no use.
Yep.
Huh?
This girl's terrible.
I see.
How?
You don't care.
Stop it. Either way.
Unbelievable.
That's true.
Go ahead.
What?
Degenerate male.
Wait.
How you know, boy, dude?
Forgive you.
Damn. Don't screw around.
And no need. You'd be able to escape.
Interesting.
It's my time to shine.
How gory.
Remains of a once powerful yokai. Right now, you're on the threshold of an amazing adventure, yokai. One.
What?
So.
Racing.
He is all that remains of a once powerful yokai.
Nobody raising their hands?
What?
You bastards!
This dude killed himself? Hmm?
Oh. Oh. Psycho pop! Oh!
It's getting interesting!
Hold on!
Got it?
So. My heart's
Jeez.
Racing.
Who done it?
Jeez.
This is weird.
So long, farewell.
All right.
This guy.
Wait.
Don't you get it?
Huh?
you!
Ben. Do you agree?
Imagine it.
Okay.
Impossible! Let's see.
A verse with a chorus. The fuck you talking about?
Wonderful.
Actually,
guess we'll find out.
Don't screw around.
On your knees.
Weird.
How exciting. That's wrong.
Investigation.
Huh? Hey.
Huh?
No. But
yeah.
All right.
Yeah, right.
That's right.
I will do my best.
All right, Vulcan. Logic dictates.
Okay.
Yep, let's get to it. Yeah, we get it. We get it. You want to escape with everyone. Let's get to it.
Well, then.
How many times you said that in the last 6 hours of gameplay?
Okay.
Then do it. Investigation. Uh-oh.
Oh, I'm glad.
Ba 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 ba. A notebook that will kill anyone whose name is not a Death Note. The Monokuma file.
I guess.
Let me explain. Let's all get along.
Don't screw around.
No. Atua has spoken.
Let's go. Yes, a good assumption. Never know.
Actually,
correct.
Right. No doubt about it.
That's
please. Yeah.
Thought he was gonna start investigating. I guess we're gonna talk about the mastermind now.
Understood.
Because one of y'all could have been the mastermind. What the fuck?
Yeah.
But
maybe.
Is that all right? Well,
because
remember,
I will do it. That's amazing.
Any of them could be the mastermind, though. Sensual woman.
Leave it to me.
Two.
Oh my!
Sorry. That's right.
Sheesh.
Kazatua is watching over us. No.
Stop believing dumb shit. Just get ready for the murder of your life. I mean, killing. Wait,
hey.
What? Death? I don't know.
Is that all right?
Huh?
Shuichi! Why does he keep saying
it? Shuichi.
Thank you.
Don't get killed.
Actually. What do you think?
Why?
In other words,
huh? Yep, three people stay together at all times.
My apologies.
Logical.
That's right.
Starto. Let's clear some of the damage. Gotta get my Monokuma coins. Start with her. Strange music? What music are you talking about? Oh yeah.
Terrible.
Is that why he did it?
Okay.
I can't believe it.
Oh, really? It wasn't all that long. Good luck with that.
Trashy skank.
Crotch itch.
Huh?
A drone?
then...
Dick cheese.
On the latest creation from the gorgeous girl genius, Miluruma. It's a drone. I told you that's a drone. If it was a drone, it'd be leading a pack of vicious monsters.
I don't get it.
When did you have time to make this?
What?
I got bored after I made those cameras you asked for, so I modified this RC plane. I even decked it out with a camera so it'll take perfect aerial photographs. From there, I'll use the photos as a reference to draft a floor plan to help the investigation. This way, I get out of having to do any actual investigative legwork.
My lazy. Tiny tits and shut up. Jeez. Wow, she's going in on her now. You nasty coward.
What did I do? Actually.
Uh-oh, some Moogie is coming in on it. I wonder how strong that drone is. How much can it carry? There, man. Yeah. Nah. Yep. Slowly closed on a song. You had a camera up there, huh? I wonder if that person used that bookcase to block them. And if Rantaro was standing in front of the other camera that's in front of him, he wouldn't be able to see the person that killed him. Intrigued.
I see.
And is there another way out?
Huh?
Remember. Then... Right. No. Okay. No.
But how?
I see.
Oh, I get it.
It's the classic Sherlock Holmes locked room mystery. What if they didn't need to use the card reader on the side because the door had already opened? Because they came out of the door. Good question.
Ben.
That's true.
Huh?
Yeah, maybe somebody. Correct. You did say somebody probably volunteered.
Do you agree? Yeah. Ben.
Mm-hmm.
I do not know.
You know what I just noticed? That Kurumi and Rintaro have similar looks. But maybe I'm just overthinking. Just their eyes are even the same. Let's see what's going on with the body.
Remember.
Yeah, why would he be on that side? Why would he be in that corner?
Are you okay?
That's right.
All right, we get it.
No.
I just want to investigate. I think y'all get that. Like, do you need to reiterate it every time? You guys keep saying that.
Jeez.
Okay.
You keep saying, I'll help her. I'll help. I'll help. I'll help. It's weird. I don't like it.
Could it be?
Yeah.
You're right.
Hmm.
Well, we know one dude's really strong. Gunta. Another robot dude's weak. But he could have been faking it. Aikido chick should be pretty strong.
Leave it to me. Okay.
Huh?
He's investigating. Why support her? You the detective, Doc.
Could it be?
Said he's gonna solve the problems.
Are you okay?
Look at that blood spatter. He was hit on the back of the head.
Sorry.
But the blood gushed that way?
Could it be?
Huh?
No. Remember.
I need you to woman up.
Shuichi.
Huh?
Let's find him, please. Like the ladder moved? The vent's open.
Yeah.
But is that true? You guys left the school. I mean, in the classroom.
Remember.
Yeah.
Where did that drone come from? I'm still worried about her magically having a drone out of nowhere. Let's go check the bookcase.
By the way.
Okay.
Boom. Boom.
Remember. No. Okay.
I see.
Shuichi's starting to look like a villain because he disappeared for a brief moment. He also had the thing because she was letting him have it, right?
Okay.
He also knew where all the cameras were.
Hmm.
I'll be dead, bro. We'll find out. Yep, gotta go talk to everybody.
I see.
Seven people were gathered in the game room. So let's find out about it. Is Maki? Get up out of here. The only thing you're slapping me? Buy some chairs. Such a small amount to slap. Oh yeah, I was trying to click on her. Yeah. That's fair.
Huh? Because. You don't know?
Cold as off. Cold as ice.
But
I told you, strategy meet.
I don't understand.
Why Angie? Why the magician?
I see.
That's suspect. Yeah, no, it makes sense either.
I don't know. That's true. I'd know. Shuichi.
Could it be?
Yeah.
Come on, man.
No.
He got the face of a killer? The fuck
no
is that?
Way.
Most people don't have faces of killers. Guys, get the fuck out. Okay.
Jeez.
So how much the apple cost?
You know?
Going to watch porn. To beaten.
Bugs are.
Huh?
Honest.
I see.
Do you go to?
Huh?
The room.
With my magic.
Honest.
I do trip.
Whoa. How can this be?
There's a door in here. The door that leads outside?
That's true.
Yeah.
Let's talk to them. They gotta have alibis too.
No.
He guilty! I got the rope right here.
it?
Your magic is trash.
Jeez.
Damn.
Hey.
It's kind of weird. Asking you something.
Then
boom.
Got it. Okay.
Yeah.
Got it. But you know,
I see.
Hey.
That's right. Jeez.
Boom, doom, doom, doom.
Come on, man.
Nah.
No.
Dumbass.
Jeez.
Listen up.
What the fuck?
Got it.
Yeah.
Of course.
What does that mean? So we spoke to Yosuichi, you good?
Remember.
Gonta.
Blow your clothes off with magic.
Huh? jeez.
Honest. Why?
Gonna need chill.
That's...
Jeez. Disrespectful. But it's true. Some porn?
What happened?
That's wrong.
Wait!
Ah, jeez!
Minutes later.
Right?
Sorry.
Perverts. In a cylindrical bucket. Took a poster and unrolled it. Nah. What? Y'all making Ultra Despair Girls too? So where'd the movie go if he's watching the Bugs Life? As a bat.
Okay.
Yeah, that's right.
Let's see if I'm missing anything.
No.
That's right. Gota never do that.
Okay.
Huh?
Could pull the door open. Oh.
Is that all right?
Ah. What? It's just impossible to stick your arm through. Uh-oh. But there's enough for you to throw a ball through.
It's magic.
Wait!
Okay? What's the matter?
No. I knew it.
Mm-hmm.
That's...
Cause you can throw a ball through the door.
Mm-hmm.
What are others that weren't in the game room?
Yeah.
Yeah, all right. Still standing as always. Really should be three of you guys.
I see.
That way if somebody overpowers another person somehow, then there'll be another person there to stop them, right?
Ugh, degenerate males.
No.
All right, let's see what Angie is talking about. Yoga.
Hey.
Right?
Amen.
Hey.
Hmm.
It'll be okay.
Oh my god.
Huh?
It sounds like a cult. Alright, let's see who's on the map that we need to find. So we got those two. What they doing in that classroom? Why are you in classroom A? For what reason? That's her alibi. No.
See.
Shuichi left.
No.
Yeah.
Thank you very much. By the way, that's
right.
That's right. Okay. I'll commit that to my memory bank.
Kibo's like,
Thank you very much.
It's a Sam, bro. Wish you wouldn't understand that, you damn robot. Sure, man.
Huh?
You see.
You know he a piece of shit.
But
whom? We gotta go back. I hear where that dude said. Oh, advantage. We know that Mew made a drone.
Is that all right?
I already asked him. Oh, we didn't talk to Kibo about this situation.
Hey.
He spoke to us. What the fuck?
Huh?
Well.
No. Of course.
Thank you very much.
Don't be so PC.
Okay.
But you the PC.
No.
I see.
Was it?
Hey.
Right?
Is that all right?
This guy.
Shit.
Stop it.
Anyway.
That's wrong.
How exciting.
Dude, they just a Bruce Lee move. course he is. He's a piece of trash. Oh, gotta go talk to her now. Boom, doom, doom, doom. Books really coughing up the coins today. They're all in different places now. Deep thought again. Just slap her. What?
Got it?
Wow, that's weird. Oh my god.
I understand.
Yeah, that's right.
Mm-hmm.
Oh. That's wrong.
He said they won't get dirty.
Shuichi.
Yeah, I seen dirty. You seen a dead man on the ground. What the fuck?
Hi, I'm Kaede Akamatsu.
That's weird.
This isn't cosplay of the spiky-headed underling of a certain space emperor. This is cosprox, an allergic reaction that happens when I dress up as real people. This is the price for my need for my cosplay. Okay, I get it. Change out of my clothes already.
Oh no, I didn't get my picture. That's so weird.
What happened?
Yeah.
Cosbox.
You're right.
Ugh, chill out. Last trial already?
Not that.
One. Two. E is all that remains. Right now, you're on the threshold of your
so long, farewell.
Wait!
Please.
Mm-hmm.
Rise and shine, Earth Sign!
We're intruding!
Aren't you the Mono Cubs? That means siblings, right? Dest Nest! What the fuck?
Ah, jeez!
Why you beat up like that, bro? Yeah, that was weird.
Yeah. Right?
Four pictures, huh? What?
But of course.
Say, rest assured, we do not care.
Is this... Yeah. It seems as if...
Yeah.
What's wrong with Mew in this picture? That's impossible. Because you guys set up the sensors and ran out. You said it had a 10-second delay. My Shuichi's suspicions are getting closer and closer.
That is correct.
Hurry up.
Yeah.
He's got a monopad on him.
Yeah. Huh?
Sorry.
He also had the thing to turn off the sensors so when they are alarmed and took the pictures. Culprit is Shuichi. The mastermind is Shuichi. Well, not the mastermind, but the killer.
Yeah.
Wasn't trying to remove it.
Oh.
If so,
Not true.
By the way,
I don't get it.
It seems as if,
however.
Not if whoever it is walks up to him as he's actually taking the picture in his hand. It's Shuichi. Why is that funny? The stream by then. We still haven't got to the class trial. That would be 8 hours of gameplay almost.
Huh?
No trial yet. Holy crap.
I'm disappointed.
This game way longer than the other ones.
No.
By the way,
I do not agree.
Well,
okay. Oh, man.
It might have something to do with the case, actually. It might not be his monopat.
Are you okay?
Because the person that killed Rintaro had to have known where the cameras were set up. Already? I don't want it.
Pain.
No. Yeah.
Yeah, that's right.
That's right.
Yeah, that's right.
Got it.
Meow, that's right.
Jeez.
Beat him to death. Oh, yeah.
Are you okay?
Sorry. Yeah.
You're too focused on the mastermind. You gotta find a killer right now.
What?
Alright, this is where I'm gonna stop. Ready for the next episode and all that good stuff. And see you guys later. Peace.